How about you get in my home? 11:45. Here I am. The fact that she called me out here late at night is getting me excited. After what happened last night, I have to admit I feel safer here than I do at home. I turn on Mappy. I had a marker in this specified classroom. Target set. And the witch wanted me to get in through. Anything else? Well, I mean, yeah, I doubt anything actually. Well, oh, lake. There's a lake. There's carp in there. So if I throw in some food, they'll gather in one spot. I have no food. I told you I can't do that. Anything. Anything I can do in this lake is dive into it. Is that what you're asking me to do? Dive! Now that I'm in it, it doesn't bother me anymore. There's a plastic bottle in here. Inside is a mysterious piece of paper. Contain info. I actually do have superpowers. Woohoo! It reeks of algae, but I'm gonna swim anyway. Slimy. Window. This isn't the right place. I might get spotted too. Let's go where she told me to. Want me to go in through here? Alright, let's go. I'm gonna do it. I'm Danger Man. Since I'm Danger Man, I choose to infiltrate through here. Oh my god, fuck. I infiltrated the school somewhere I wasn't told to. Guards immediately appear in front of me. We've got you now, you filthy rat. We won't kill you just yet. Your trip to hell needs to be as slow and painful as possible. This is the end of me? My life flashes before my eyes. Strength wells up inside me. I'm not finished yet! I will fulfill my promise. What? Are you gonna resist with all those wounds? Yes, I will. I gather all my remaining strength in my fist and charge toward the guards. I'll never despair again. This beautiful blue earth will shine forever in my heart. And then, I got suspended. You're fucking kidding me. Game over. That's what'll happen if I try this, so let's go in the proper entrance. Okay, no, I'm not gonna... All these fucking tempting ways to go in. No, I'll fucking go in the normal way. She told me to infiltrate through here. I'd expect the school to lock everything properly at night, but maybe they didn't check this part. She specified this exact window. I'll just have to assume it's okay. I'll make a quick inspection and discover that the window in question isn't locked. Did the witch do this? I like where this is going. The school at night. This feels weird. So mysterious. Some people find it scary. But to me it's strangely fun. I really do like this kind of thing. As soft moonlight pours into the school at night, a smile no one can see appears on my face. I climb up to the third floor and reach the specified classroom. I gently slide to open the door. The witch might be on the other side. I can hide my nervousness. Hello? I call out in the darkness quietly. The lights are off, so I can hardly see a thing in there. No signs of life. This is annoying. Was she just screwing with me? I noticed something written on the blackboard. 2KT. Classroom 1C. That's it. So that's your game. This is pretty common. Sending people to several locations in a row to shake off pursuers or just to be more careful. Now this really feels like a quest. 1C. 1C. Second floor, anything up here? Before I head down. Why, what's this? Graffiti. I'm Anna. I love pervy things. Call me at this number, I'll give you a sexy experience. Sexy experience, just how sexy is it? Hello, is this Anna? My name's Tenno. Hello, this is the Kazamatsuri Police Late Night Hotline. Damn. 1C. There's a person there. It's probably a guard. Honestly. Hi! In the middle of the night, a terrified first year runs through the school. What's wrong, first year? You're second year, right? Save me! Tell me what happened. I came in to get something I left in the classroom and then... And then? There were old men! What? A group of old men wearing our uniform. Just remembering it makes me shiver. They're bad news. Hey, calm down. That rumor was true after all. These men, they're real. First year panics and runs off. Come on, at least tell me where they are. Jane info, the terrifying old men. I can check my memory. Friend list. Tori Chiaha, Lucia, teacher, Raiko, Inoue. All these random people. Lunch lady! first year. Giovanni.
Giovanni!
Is that all the other things aren't unlocked yet? I'll get them eventually. Let's go into 1C. Classroom 1C. This again. 2KT. 3B. Fine, fine. That was more like a fetch quest. Follow instructions, head for the next classroom. There's something on the floor. Another porn book. You guys love appearing out of nowhere. Okay, let's read this. 45 out of 100. You obtained porn book rank C. Awesome! There's a child in the hallway. He's around elementary school age, probably close to middle school. What are you doing here in the middle of the night? I'm a Tsukumon hunter, so it's fine. How does that make it fine? Tsukumon hunters can do whatever they want without a guardian all year round. I'm having trouble understanding you. Nichon, what Tsukumon do you have? That's all that matters here. Tsuku what? Char looks at me with pity. You're so behind the times, old man. Yeah? For a moment, I had no idea what he said. Man, as in me? You don't even know what Tsukumon are. I pity you. He snickers as he walks off. Can't seem to get over that shock. I'm an old man now. Son of a bitch. Bathroom. Enter the bathroom. What's this that? This thing. I found a rare thing. Fishing mini game. Only operates between 9 and 3 a.m. One of the stalls is wide open and that was written on the wall behind it. Fishing game. Mini game. It's always filled with the wind brim with water. It's a clog. It's too dark to see what's down there. And the one in the note saying out of order. There's a blue bucket on one side. Holds a number of toy fishing rods. This is just weird. Pick up one of the rods. I lower the line into the toilet. Eventually, it hooks onto something. I've definitely caught something. That gold. Decide to pull it out. You obtained cursed sock. Well, once it falls in the toilet, it basically is cursed. Try again and get more cursed items. Damn it, I missed again. I failed the fishing minigame. Apparently, you can only try this once. The bucket of rods is gone. Where'd they go? Fucking what? Spooky. It's locked. I said it's locked. Maybe no, it's shut tight, I can't get in. But now it's open for some reason. Anything good in here? You obtained information from a piece of paper. Let's see. LAN cables are made around a thin wire, so when you stretch them, they get thinner and don't break. Perfect for tying people up. I don't feel like looking around here anymore. Two KT, the Skywalk. Okay. Skywalk it is. Someone stands in the darkness ahead of me. Get a guard, teacher, a vengeful school ghost. Those are all would all be bad. And if it's the former teacher's vengeful ghost working as a security guard, it's three times as bad. I'll face the dreaded triple suspicion. I think about making a U-turn, but the enemy's acting weird. I can't tell who or what it is, but it doesn't seem to be alive. I don't feel any pressure from it. Try getting closer. The witch? I think I can see it smirking confidently under a white mustache. I approach very carefully. The starlight from the window illuminates it. Sergeant? Sergeant? I leap back. It's a life-size doll of the Kazamatsuri fried chicken. Mascot, a fast food chain that exists only in Kazamatsuri. Sergeant Sanders. I've heard he was modeled on a guy with military experience. Apparently they're being sued by a certain fried chicken chain right now. What was it called again? It has a similar logo. Anyway, the sergeant is well known around here. But what's he doing here? The sergeant smiles kindly and holds up a note in one hand. 2KT. The club room. Bring the sergeant with you. I'm going back there? Why are you making me do this? I carry the sergeant. It's life-size, so this is a bit awkward. But it weighs almost nothing, so I can manage. That was a pointless quest. There's nothing on the stairs. I checked it thoroughly, but there's really nothing here. I'm not finding anything. I don't know what I'm looking for. But I found something. Dane Info, The Seven Wonders, Number 5, Story of the Stairs. I'm not gonna find anything else. Finally, after our fetch question, anyone home? Man, it's dark. Club room is pitch black. No signs of life. I set the sergeant down nowhere in particular. Suddenly light. Faint blue light illuminates the room. It's not a fluorescent lamp. I can't tell if it's really lighting anything up. If anything, it makes me feel like I'm underwater. Who's there? The light isn't coming from the ceiling. It's being emitted by a spherical object on the table. Crystal ball? Crystal ball used for divination is emitting a faint light. A cold light, unlike that of the sun or normal light bulbs. It's more like moonlight. Sure feels like a magical light. I'm drawn toward the crystal ball. A chair with its back turned to me suddenly spins around. Hello there.
Yōkoso, Gypsy. Waga shinpi no heya ni.
The witch is sitting in it, resting one elbow on the table and crossing her legs. Thanks for having me. Normally I'd be freaked out by this, but for some reason I failed to react.
Omaega, Tennoji Kotaro ne?
The witch continues, unconcerned by the strange mood. Yes.
Omae no sagashiteita no ga watashi yo.
You're the witch?
Hito wa sou yondeiru rashii wa ne.
Hmm.
Amari odorokanai wa ne. Kore dake enshitsu shite yatta no ni.
Sorry. Normally I'd have made a better squeal.
Tsumaranai wa ne.
After all this running around, I can't squeal too much. The witch's face had been hidden under her hand, but now she casually flips it back. Her hood. Her face is exposed. Whoa! She's a looker! She looks slightly displeased. Well, obviously we have stuff to talk about, but first... Are you a third year? Second year to Noji Katori, pleased to meet you. Oh, well, a lot of weird things have been happening to me lately. You seem to be enjoying this. Sounds like a great hobby. Though you probably wouldn't be in charge of an occult club, research club otherwise. I assume that's an interesting story behind that. There's an interesting story. I was desperate. Sorry, that was a complete accident. Please forgive me. She's surprisingly lenient. Fuck. Okay, not that lenient. I hope it's not a huge sum. You have consolation money? Order rejected. Sorry, personal in-joke. She gives me an inquisitive glance. I sit down in a pipe chair as Akane picks up the remote control for the lights. Akane removes the robe she was wearing and opens up an expensive-looking laptop. Wow, even occultists are going high-tech nowadays. I expected no less. I can hear quiet gunshots and explosions from her laptop speakers. Oh my god. Play that later. What? What does that have to do with anything? By the way, FPS means first-person shooter game. These games make me ill, so I never play them. Oh, fucking weak! It's still going to get in the way. Akane suddenly curses. What's wrong? Did I do something to upset her? Crap, if I piss her off, now she might not help me. Get fucked. Come at me. I'll fucking take your ass down. Please close the laptop. We can't talk like this. She closes her laptop with a very dissatisfied look on her face. She's in the middle of a game, bud. She can't pause it. We finally have a serious conversation. Excuse you. That's the smell of an out of control youth, don't mind it. My body reeks of a leg. How'd I do? I ignore the nagging question of how she got anything out of those answers. Well, do you have to say it like a shameless modern girl? But you're a witch first, right? It's that bad? What? Akane chuckles. The severity of my predicament sinks in. Senpai, I know this is a weird thing to say after coming to ask for help, but I think I'm a bit disillusioned.
So?
You're much more vulgar than I expected. One of Akane's eyebrows raises. I apologize for being so blunt during our first meeting, but I think anyone would have the same response. Senpai, are you really the witch?
What?
Well?
だと断定して
Yeah, but that wouldn't be fun. Ugh. Fine, I get the point already. I shouldn't have said that. I'm sorry. Please give me a break here. She's really blunt. Why am I getting lectured on this anymore? Anyway. You aren't going to tell me that ghost stuff is all an illusion, right? If it isn't a vengeful spirit, then what is it? Such as?
Ghost?
Oh, I'm sorry, miss. But those two sound almost identical to me.
西洋妖怪と悪魔くらいには違うはず。
Those are the same, too. Why are you using Mizuki's definition of yokai or what? I'd appreciate it if we did that part first. Akane ignores me and pulls out the question. The one about changing myself for the world. I remember it well, since it was a bit different from the others. That philosophical one? I think I did. Yes?
So?
Akane thinks for a while. She looks unsatisfied somehow. Pretty sure I decided I couldn't answer that one. I did think pretty hard about it before making that decision, but... Did that choice disappoint her? I don't want to disappoint her. I see that's just gonna happen. But it's my honest answer, so there's no helping that. Let's try changing the topic. So what should I do? I'd prefer we actually did something about it. It even left a mark on my wrist. I've already got one foot in the grave. talisman?
世の中にあるほとんどのお守りは偽物よ。けれど、お前に授けるものは正真正銘、本物の力を持っている。
And it probably doesn't cost that much money. Seriously? And this is what I was after. That bit of exposition even made it sound trustworthy. My breath quickens as my anticipation rises. It's not going to be good. If I use it, I won't have to worry about ghosts anymore.
保証してよ。
Oh, fuck. Thank you.
ただし、経過観察も並行して行う。そのためには天王寺、お前にオカルト研究会に所属してもらうことになるわ。
You know, I was expecting having to give money, so that's actually better. I'm joining the occult club?
安心していいわ。別に拘束するつもりはないから。
I really don't know anything about this stuff.
問題なくてよ。被験体の内面は問わない。
Did you just say test subjects?
これ、入部用紙ね。
You're really good at selectively ignoring questions. She hands me a form. I have a job though, so I might be able to participate much. Might not be able to participate much.
必要な時に来てくれれば結構よ。それに天王寺、これはお前を救うためでもある。それを忘れないように。
She's got a point.In for a penny, in for a pound, I guess. I sign it and head back to Akane. Hand it back to Akane.
結構。オカルト研究会にようこそ。ここがお前にとって良き場所となればいいのね。
May I become a certain someone? A voice inside my head says that.Okay, let's get that protective charm out as soon as possible.
分かっているわ。最強の護身力を誇る、神秘のパワーを秘めた強力なお守りを授ける。
What kind of power does that thing have exactly?
猿魔術書から英知を受けて作られしものよ。
Sounds about right.Thank you very much. I hold out my hand respectfully. Kane's eyes run along the table. Then they stop on a certain something.
これでいいか。
She hands it to me.
大宇宙の強い魔力を秘めし、金星のアミレットを今、ここに授け。
Did you just say this should work?
この護符で良いか。と、
I look at the charm she handed me. It's a paper clip.It's a paper clip. Clip! There's no way this has power of Venus. The only power it has is clipping things.
例を挟むの?
Fuck you. Now you're just making shit up.
生と死の狭間に挟まれている。例を。
Oh my god. No wordplay. Give me something that will actually help.
形から入る人間は騙されやすいわよ。
Are you seriously trying to tell me this paper clip has mystical powers?
Yes, you.
Jesus, are you serious?
本当に形ばかり気にする男ね。なら、大盤振る舞いよ。
Akane opens a drawer and pulls out some paper dolls. What are these?
式神。
You're an own Miyoji now?
私はジャンルにはとらわれない女。お前にしても、効果があれば、どの分野のアイテムだろうと。
Well, that is true.
式神は、お前を悪しき攻撃から守ってくれる。
In this clip.
それで挟んでいったらいいじゃない。
It really is just a paper clip, isn't it?
魔術的相乗効果が期待できるわね。
You still aren't giving up on that? Do you have any real Venus power charms?
探せばあるはずだけれど、金星パワーはそもそも恋愛祈願だってご存知?
I'd love some Venus powers. That doesn't even matter. And back to paper clip. You're just mocking me.
やっと気づいたね。
Unfortunately for you, I never believed in it in the first place.
安心なさいな。そちらの式神は本物だから。
They are? I certainly hope so. There's something written on each of them. Kaitaro, Saburo, Tomoko... They have names. How do I use these?
部屋に置いておけばいいんじゃないかしらね。
That's simple. But the way she answered it felt strangely indifferent. Oh well, at least it's simple.
早速、今夜から試してみることね。
Thank you, very much. I can't say I'm completely satisfied yet, but I bow anyway.
ただし、報告は欠かさないこと。それと、拘束するつもりはないのだけれど、明日の会合には顔を出しなさい。
At night again?
明日なら、普通に放課後で結構よ。
Okay.
返事は短く元気よく。
Sir, yes, sir.
浜の着ね、お前。
Some of that was a bit confusing, but now I'm in a cult research club. I have a club, yay. I go home and then lay out the Shikigami on my desk. Okay, dependable scraps of paper who will protect me from evil spirits. I have no choice but to trust them tonight. Counting on you, Kaitaro, Saburo, and Tomoko. No spirits! Fucking Akane. Really? Worked? That night, a weird dream. Tennoji? What, who are you? It's me, Tomoko. The name sounds familiar. I'm the Shigigami Tomoko. Seriously? I came into your dreams as a spirit. To protect you. Amazing. Real life supernatural phenomenon. The truth is, you're in grave danger right now. Right now? The enemy is strong. I'm not sure if I have enough power to win this. But don't worry, I'll protect you. Tomoko, thank you. Will you go on a date with me when this is over? Sure. Then my dream ended. Oh my god. Really? What a refreshing morning. I feel reinvigorated. It's a good day. I didn't worry about ghosts at all. I remember last night. Senri Akane, the witch. I guess Shigigami did the trick. Yeah, one of them was in my dream. Tomoko, I think. I checked the Shigigami. They're still lined up on the desk, just as I left them. No way. Tomoko's been torn to pieces. No! Tomoko! Enemy is strong. I'm not sure if I have enough power to win this. But don't worry, I'll protect you. Will you go on a date with me when this is over? Tomoko! I reached the classroom. Now time to say hi as usual. Hey, Otori. You translate Superman literally, you get above man. Oh, crap, you're right. And then the teacher shows up. Today's school life begins. During break, I procure some juice and wander around the halls. There's something strange in the courtyard. I can see a tail behind a tree. Wait. That's probably someone's hair. Who's that? I walk around until I can get a good look. Damn it.